name is Teacher Susan.
Good morning. My name is Teacher Alice.
Today we have two new friends. What do you see?
I see a bird. So what color is the bird?
It's black, right?
Very good.
Our story today is two little blackbirds. Are you ready?
Yes.
Two little blackbirds sitting on the hill.
One named Jack.
One named Duke.
Fly away, Jack.
Fly away, Duke.
Come back, Jack.
Come back, Duke.
Two little blackbirds sitting on the door.
One named Quiet.
One named Loud.
Fly away, Quiet.
Fly away, Loud.
Come back, Quiet.
Come back, Loud.
Two little blackbirds sitting on the mountain.
One named Tall.
One named Short.
Fly away, Tall.
Fly away, Short.
Come back, Tall.
Come back, Short.
Two little blackbirds sitting in the forest.
One named Fast.
One named Slow.
Fly away, Fast.
Fly away, Slow.
Come back, Fast.
Come back, Slow.
Two little blackbirds sitting on the beach.
One named Young.
One named Old.
Fly away, Young.
Fly away, Old.
Come back, Young.
Come back, Old.
Two little blackbirds sitting on the tree.
One named Far.
One named Near.
Fly away, Far.
Fly away, Near.
Come back, Far.
Come back, Near.
The end. Goodbye.